counselor. So he's got a viewpoint of, I guess, both sides of the fence here.
Y'all bear with me, I'm a little nervous. I was in C4 Dynamite Cabin with Red Dan over there. And, you know, I mean, they've hit just about everything, but from a counselor's point of view, it was really opened my eyes to what all went into camp, all the work that was put in, the cooks, like they said, that thanks to Mrs. K and everybody that just labored. The services were great. We had some critters in abundance in our cabin, and it was not fun. We walk in Monday night, and I've got the top bunk, and I look about 3 feet away, and there's a wolf spider about the size of my head. And we were screaming like little kids. And I was in the cabin with 15 and up, so it made it even worse. All of A section heard us, and they were about 300 yards away, so it got us pretty nervous. Then we went out of the cabin, went to see lightning bugs in the trees, something apparently that's like very rare. We go back in, and Mason steps on a snake, same night. And I said, if we see another critter, I'm sleeping in the dining hall. This year was so great, just having Wesley. He's one of my favorites here, and just being able to hang out with him more, get to know him. And my favorite moment probably was Thursday night after the message, because he told us all to go to our cabins, because it was just a great night. The Spirit was moving. I was kind of afraid that it kind of wear off as we got back and we just start going to our, you know, devotion and stuff. But I was the first one back, and I was, you know, adjusting my bed or something, and I look back, and here they all come. They all line up one by one on the bottom bunks, and we had like a 2-hour devotion, and it was so awesome, you know. And just, I guess the best part of camp is just seeing like 8, 9, 10-year-olds, everybody especially, but just young people getting on fire, and that's something you don't see a lot. Seeing 8-year-olds really burdened, it's like one of my biggest blessings, and getting going unplugged. Of course, we had the bonfire and sung for like 4 hours. It was great. But yeah, it was definitely life-changing. And if you come here and you don't go, you really need to. It's a really great experience. Amen.